Yeah, it's a hard first stage. A lot of guys weren't expecting that, but it was a great stage by Thomas de Gent. I think it's impressive to see that, and it was good for us as a team. Yeah, we'll see how today is. There's meant to be a lot of wind out on the road, so it's not going to be an easy day. I think it'll be a bit stressful, but yeah, we'll get through today, and then the next 2 days are really the hard stages.